Natatandaan mo siya nung time na I ask you why ako nade-decline lagi sa credit card. Eh, back then, gusto ko talaga magkaroon ng credit card na merong miles reward. Aray. Kasi syempre, pag nag-travel ka, meron kang rewards, diba? For every time that you're gonna use your credit card, may makukuha kang rewards. And why not convert it into miles para makamayroon kang plane ticket, diba? And I don't know why. Okay naman yung sweldo, okay naman yung position. And hindi naman dinadivulge kasi ng bank kung ano yung reason behind kung bakit kinadidecline. So, therefore, I don't know what to do. Hindi ko alam kung saan ako mag-start to build my credit score. And then, you've mentioned to me na why not open an account to a bank and then at least 5 digits yung ilagay mong laman and dapat make sure that it has movement, meron siyang transaction monthly, as much as possible, dapat puro deposit lang, wag mag-withdraw, diba? You may be able to get a pre-approved credit card 3 to 6 months. And lo and behold, 6 months, actually bago tumuntong yung 6 months, nagkaroon talaga ako ng credit card. They've sent me a pre-approved credit card. And kasi ako nag-fill out ng any form to apply. Binigyan lang talaga ako nilang credit card. They just called me dito sa house through a landline para lang i-validate kung ito ba talaga yung address. And that's it. Nakakuha na ako ng credit card and from 5 digits na credit limit, tumaas na siya ng tumaas. And all because of Chen. Yun kasi yung pinayo niya sa akin na gawin ko. And minirror ko din kasi yung practice ni Chen na kailangan wag kang magbabayad ng hindi full amount at dapat babayaran mo siya
online. Kailangan magbayad ka ng full amount.
Yes. So with that being said, ngayon mayabang na ako. Ayun, nire-reject. Ngayon, credit card na nire-reject ko kasi ang dami nang nag-offer eh. Kasi nakikita na nila na maganda na yung credit score ko.